Now, here's your Farm and Ranch Report from the Montana Ag Network.
Welcome back for today's Farm and Ranch News. Starting things off today with some important reminders for producers. USDA's NRCS here in Montana has set a November 17th, 2020 application cutoff deadline for agriculture operators to be considered for their next conservation program funding cycle. The cutoff date applies for the Environmental Quality Incentives Program, or EQIP, Conservation Stewardship Program Classic, and the Regional Conservation Partnership Program. For more on these programs and enrollment criteria, contact your local USDA Service Center today. In other news, the Western Sustainability Exchange is launching a four-part webinar series on regenerative grazing. The first of four webinars will kick off on this Friday, October 23rd, then running for the next three consecutive Fridays in a row. The series show ranchers how to improve their land, bottom line, and resiliency, focusing on higher profit through lower cost, lower risk, and easy-to-implement methods. Alberta rancher Steve Kenyon will share his 14 years of regenerative livestock production practices and much more. Visit the WesternSustainabilityExchange.org for more registration details. More to come after this.